بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. فيديو ستارت فروم بيج نمبر 28. سو ستارت كوستشن نمبر 8.
اوكي. Should I read the headline?
Yes. اقرأ المثال. Read the example. اقرأ المثال الآتي. Yeah. Read the following example. ثم then. كون make أسئلة questions مثله like it مشيرا pointing إلى to الصور pictures التالية following. Read the following example. ثم كون أسئلة مثله then make questions like it مشير الى صور التالية which point to the following question. It asks you to first read this example then make question according to these pictures. Okay.
Okay. كتاب من هذا. So if I translate the sentence, it's like whose book is this, right?
Correct.
Okay. قلم من هذا. قميص من هذا.
Correct.
بيت من هذا. سرير من هذا.
Next.
And then here اسم. اسم الولد محمد. واسم البنت زينب. اسم المدرس حمد. ما اسم المدري مود
مدير
مديري. اوكي. ابن خالد.
خالدين.
خالدين. ابن خالدين في المدرسة وابن حامدين في الجامعة.
جامعة.
ابن المدرس تو ابن مدرسي. ابن مدرسي في الفصل. ابن
أين ابن
أين. And then I say أين ابن. Right.
Yes.
أين ابن المدير.
Okay, correct. Or we can also read it like this. Aina ibnul mudiri.
Okay. Aina ibnul. Okay.
Ikra ma yali. Read the following. Read what is following or read what is below. Marayan. Keeping in mind. Kawaid rules. Nutuk pronunciation. Hamzatul Wasal. Read the following. Keeping in mind the rules of pronunciation of Hamzatul Wasal. Last time we learned these rules. Okay, start.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ibn Hamadin fil Arik. في العراق. العراق. وابن عراقي. بس it's with كسرة. عراقي.
Yes.
Because of he. في العراقي. وابن حمدين في هندي. في الهندي. خرج ابن التبيدي
ibnu tabibi.
Ibnu.
Nut.
What?
Ibnu.
Ibnu. Karaja ibnu tabibi. Min.
Min al bayti.
Okay. Min al bayti. Min al bayti. Dhahaba ibnu ta tajiri tajiri ila as ila suki la suki. Ismul muhendisi fasilun fasilun
faisalun faisalun
faisalun faisalun wasmu wasmul tabibi
wasmut tabibi
wasmu tabibi wasmut tabibi ayatu shada wasmut tabibi masaudun
masaudun
masudun. Okay. Ma ismu rajuli? Rajuli.
Masmur rajuli.
Masmur rajuli. Ah, okay, okay, because of this. Okay. Masmur rajuli. Ibnu man ente? Anabnu
nul waziri anabnul waziri
anabnul waziri
I am the waziri. Son of minister.
Ah, okay, minister. Okay. الكلمات الجديدة. الرسول. الكعبة. تا. الكعبة. الاسم. الابن. الابن. The son. الأم. This is the a paternal
uncle, yes, uncle. Paternal uncle.
Yeah. Al khalu is the maternal uncle. Al hakibatu, the bag. Al sayaratu, the car. Ashariatu, the street.
Ashari.
Is it the street?
Ashari. Yes,
street. Ashari. Mulaku,
close.
Sorry?
Mughlaku
close,
means
yes,
close.
Yes, yeah, close. Yeah. And tahta, under. Hunaka, over there. And here's Sayaratu.
Sayaratu there is he.
Ah, okay. So I thought I have to follow, like, to go downstairs directly. No. Okay. Sayaratu mudarisi. And this is mudafun.
Yes, Sayara is mudaf.
Mudafun. Mudafun
ilayhi
his car.
Okay, siyaratul mudarrisi, the teacher's car or the car of
yeah.
teacher. So siyara is mudaf. What is mudaf?
The
possessed. No, correct.
Yeah,
possessed. Yes.
Okay.
And what is
the thing is which is possessed.
Possessor is called muzafile, and the thing which is possessed is called Muzaf. Okay?
Okay. Yeah.
So, Siara is possessed by Mudaris. So, Siara is Muzaf. And the possessor of the car, teacher, is called Muzaf Ilai.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, your pen. What is Muzaf and what is Muzaf Ilai in this sentence? I am saying your pen.
Your pen. So the Muzaf is the pen and the Muzaf Ilayhi is you.
Okay. Next we have Adasu Sadis Hazi. So in this lesson we will learn about feminine. So mm-hmm. Start it.
In this lesson we learn Hazihi, which is the feminine of Hada. It is pronounced Hazihi, but the alif is omitted in writing. This is a boy and this is a girl. Hada waladun wa hazihi bintun. Nouns and adjectives are made feminine by adding a tamabuta at the end. The last letter before this tamabuta takes a fata.
This is the first sign of femininity. Any word at the end of which you see Tamar Bhuta, it is a feminine word.
Yeah. Okay. So we have Mudarrisun, teacher. So a female teacher would be Mudarrisatun, lady teacher. Certain nouns have a separate form for feminine. For example, Ibnun, son, daughter, bintun, brother, achun, sister, uchtun. All nouns in Arabic are either masculine or feminine. Feminine nouns and adjectives usually have the tamrubuta ending, but there are certain words which do not have this ending. Students, when learning a new noun, must learn its gender also. Double members of the body are usually feminine, while single members are masculine. For example, feminine. Yad, yadun, hand. Did I read one or, okay, from left to right? Or
it is up to
I do
you.
All the feminine, okay? Yes, yadun, okay. Hand. Rijlun, leg. Ainun, eye, uzunun, ear, and the masculine ones, ra'sun, head, anfun, nose, famun, mouth, wajhun.
Wajhun.
Okay. Wajhun.
Why hand is considered as masculine and nose is considered as? Why hand is considered as feminine and nose is considered as masculine? Why?
Because we have two hands but only one nose.
Okay, so plural body parts are feminine and singular are masculine.
Yeah. Li is a preposition meaning belongs to, for, etc. For example, this belongs to Bilal and this belongs to Hamid. Hada Libilalin wa Zalika Lihamidin. Okay. Praise belongs to Allah. Alhamdulillahi. Note that the word Allahu becomes Lillahi, belonging to Allah, by just dropping the alif. No lam need be added to the word. Okay. Liman means whose, belonging to whom. For example, whose is this? Whom does this belong to? Liman hada. Whose is this book? Is the book? Limanil kitabu. Note that man becomes manni when followed by al. Aidan means also, For example, this is beautiful. هذا جميل. And that is also beautiful. وذلك أيضا جميل. جدا means very. For example, this is very big. هذا كبير جدا.
Okay, just hold for a minute. Someone is at the door.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, continue.
So جداً means very. For example, this is very big. هذا كبير جداً. Okay, vocabulary. El mikarat tu?
El mikwatu.
El mikwatu. Wait, I have to write this. Mikwatu. El mikwatu, iron for ironing. El enfu, nose. El bakaratu, cow. El famu, mouth. The D is harfu shams, right?
Yes.
So ad-darajatu, bicycle. El kidru, kidru, cooking pot. It's feminine. El milaqatu, spoon. El udhunnu, ear. El falla, falalhu. No. Al-falahu farmer. Al-aynu, eye. Al-ummu, mother. Al-yaddu, hand. Al-abbu, father. Al-ariju, leg. Sorry?
Okay.
Arijlu leg.
What is man card in Arabic?
Rajalu.
Rajulu.
Rajalun.
Rajulu. Rajulu. So Rajulu man, Rijulu leg.
Okay. Athalajatu, the fridge. Sariatu, fast. Ashayu, sorry?
Sari'un.
Ah, yeah. Sari'un, fast. Ashayu, tea. Anafidatu, window. El Maghribu, west. Asharku, east. El kahwatu, coffee.
Start this sixth lesson.
الدرس السادس. سادس
الدرس السادس سادس
الدرس السادس so sixth lesson. هذا
هذه
I was confused. هذه هذه ابن حميد.
هذا
yes. It's just written the same. Okay. هذا ابن حميد وهذه بنت ياسرين. ابن حميد جالس وبنت ياسرين واقفة. So is this the names? No, I didn't understand.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ibn Hamidin Jalisun. Hamid son is sitting. Jalisun sitting.
Ah yes. Mm-hmm.
Wabintu Yasirin. And Yasir daughter Waqifatun is standing.
Okay.
For masculine we use Waqifun. For feminine we use Waqifatun.
Okay. Yeah. So this is من هذه. هذه أخت المهندس. This is the daughter of the engineer.
No.
Ah, sorry.
Sister.
Sister, of course. هي أيضاً مهندسية.
مهندسة.
مهندسة. لا هي طبيبة. No, she's a doctor. Like, she's not an engineer. سارية من هذا.
سيارة من
هذه. سيارة من هذه سيارة المدير. ما هذه what was it again?
مكواتن.
Okay, that's the ironing machine. هذه مكواتن. So لمان هذه الجالد.
هذه لخالد.
Okay.
This belongs to Khalid.
Okay. What is again the liman?
Liman هذه. To whom belong this?
Yes. Yeah.
Who is this? هذه لخالد. It belongs to Khalid.
Yeah, okay. Logical. Liman. Darajatu Anasin. Anasin.
Okay.
Anasin Hazihi. So is this the bicycle of Anas? La Hazihi Darajatu Omarin. Amarin. هذه جداد جديدتون و درجة أنسين قديمتون. Okay, so now this is the bicycle of Omar. This bicycle is like this one is new. And the bicycle of Ennis is old. هذه ساعة علي إن هي جميلة جدا. Okay, this is the watch of Ali. It is very beautiful. هذه ملاكته وهذه no وهذا وهذا وهذه
كدرون.
What's again the كدرون?
This is كدرون, cooking pot.
I don't have such a cooking pot, but yeah.
This one was used in old time. It was made from soil and mud.
الملاقات في القدري قطرين.
في القدري.
في القدري. Okay, the spoon is inside of the cooking pot.
Have you ever eaten a food which is cooked in such type of pot? The pot from soil.
They exist in Turkey. I've seen it often, but I didn't eat it. No.
I personally believe that food cooked in that kind of pot is more tastier than the one we cook.
Yeah, I want to try it.
It has different kind of flavor in it.
Yeah. I can imagine. هذه بقرة تلفلاهي. Now, what's the last hin?
فلاهي. ألف لام.
فلاهي. Yes. It's normal genitive. So that's the cow of the farmer.
Yes.
Correct. So هذا أنفن. وهذه no وهذا فم. That's both male.
Yes, this is nose and this is mouth.
هذه أذن وهذه عين. That's the ear and that's an eye.
Okay.
وهذه يد وهذه رجل. So, and this is a hand and this is a leg. اقرأ وكتب. هذا مسجد وهذه مدرسة. Okay, I'm here. من هذه or هذا, I don't know.
Look, let me show.
Yeah, because I can't see. Sorry?
In هذه we have a ha at the end. And in هذا we have alif at the end.
Yes, of course. Okay, I'm blind. Okay. من هذه؟ هذه أختي. أختو. أختو. Yeah. Genitive. أختو عباسين. Okay. هذا ديكون. وهذه دجاجة. This is a rooster and that's a hen.
Chicken,
yeah. هذا ابن المدير وهذه بنت المدرس. Okay. هذه أم بصري.
ياسيرين.
أين Kadru, that's the Kidru. Cooking part again.
Yes, Kidru. Kidru.
Wait, where am I? Aina Kidrul Hamidin. Sorry?
Aina Kidrul Lahami.
Aina Kidrul Lahami.
Kidrul Lahami.
Lahami. Lahami. Ah, that's the meat. Okay, I always thought we talk about the name. Okay. Here, fitalaji. Jatu.
Hiya fissala jati.
Hiya fissala jati. Yeah, okay. Completely wrong. Again, the same sentence. Aina kadrullahmi. Kadrullahmi. Hiya fissala jati.
Correct.
More or less. Heza bab. Babu. Bun. هذا باب هذا باب وهذه نافذة what's that again? What's the نافذة نافذة to
window
window ah yes window okay. Oh yeah. okay. Tamarin. Ma hadha. Okay. Hadha kalamun. Hadha no. Hadhihi milaqatun. Hadha kitabun. Quranun. Heza kamisun. Heza beitun. Hezihi saatun. Hezihi sariratun.
Sayaratun.
Sayaratun. Heza babun. Hezihi richlun. Hezihi the judge, I forgot that.
Sarajatun.
Sarajatun. Sarajatun. Hezihi yetun. Is it eye or nose? Or
you
face?
Can use anything. You can use eye, okay. You can use nose, you can use face.
Okay, so I say it's a nose. Okay. Heza anfun. Okay. And hezihi ainun. Beard.
This is mouth.
I forgot. Mouth, okay. Heza fammun. that's the. Heza kadmu. Oh my god, how can I forget after 1 second? Kadrun.
Kidron. Hazihi. Kidron. Kidron is a feminine one.
Yeah. Hazihi kidron. This one. Iron. Okay. Hazihi makarat. No, I don't know. Hezihi mikwatun. Heza kursiun. I don't know how to pronounce. Hezihi salajatun.
Correct.
Heza miftahun. Heather Jamiaun
Masjidun Kaza
Masjidun هذا جاء مسجد. هذا نجم.
اقرأ المثال. Read the example. اقرأ المثال. Read the example. وا اینڈ کون میک جملن سینٹینسز الا آن ہیراری بلینکس. Read the example and make the sentences on the blanks.
Okay. Muhammadun tabibun.
Talibun.
Ah yeah, talibun. Aminatu tabibata. Tabibata.
Talibatun.
Aminatu tabibatun.
Talibatun.
What is wrong? Okay. Talibatun.
Yes.
Talibatun is correct. Okay. Hamidun tabibatun. It's the same.
Tabibun. It is male. Masculine. Hamid is a male doctor.
Okay. Hamidu. Dun tabibun. And then Fatima tu tabibatun.
Correct.
Huwa muslimun. Hiya muslimatun. El babu. Mughlaqu.
Kun.
Hi. Kun.
Tanween.
Ah, yeah. Tanween the same. Okay. Mughlaqun. Annafidatu. The window.
Yes.
Mughlaqatun.
Correct. Mughlaqatun. Correct.
Mughlaqatun. And El Mindil Wasikhun. El Yadun Wasikhatun.
Alif Lam, you cannot use Tanween with Yad. Al Yadu.
Ah, yes, sure. El Yadu Wasikhun. Wasikhatun. Yes. Masifatun. Ashayu Hariun. Harun. El Kahwatu Karatun. Al-Masjidu Baidun. Ah, okay, yes. Baidun. Al-Madrasatu Baidatun. Al-Attalibu Maridun. Attalibatu Maridatun. I always forget Tanwin. Al-Hisanu Sariyaun.
Sariyaun.
Okay. Al-Hisanu Sariyaun. Asiyaratu Sariyatun. Al-Qamaru Jamilun. Al-Shamsu. And then she's also female, right?
Jamilatun. Yes, Sun is also feminine.
Okay,
الشمس
تمام.
جميل.
جميلة.
اوكي تو سان از اولسو فيمينين. اوكي
Yeah. الأب جالس.
جالس.
جالس. He's sitting. The father is sitting. الأم جالسة. Yeah, جالسة.
Correct. صحيح الجمل الآتية. صحيح. Correct the following sentences. If there is
Okay.
a mistake in all of these sentences, correct it.
Okay, I first read the sentence normal.
Yes.
Hakibatu men heza, but it has to be Hakibatu men hezi here.
Correct.
Al ghurfatu miftahu hun. Okay, I've got it. Al ghurfatu miftah hun, like with Tamar Butta.
Yes,
Miftahatun.
Maftuhatun.
Maftuhatun, yeah. هذا سيارة الطبيب الطبيب but it has to be هذه okay I try to do it directly correct هذه سيارة الطبيبية سيارة الطبيب هذه مفتاح السيارة هذا مفتاح السيارة
هذا مفتاح السيارة
سيارة okay أين البقرة؟ البقرة هي في الشارع
في الشارع
في الشارع where's the car? She's at the street. Instead of هو هي.
Correct.
Okay. اقرأ واكتب ما ضبط.
ضبطي.
And this is ضبطي.
ضبطي. أواخرين.
أواخر الكاملة. كلمات.
Correct. Read and write with the correct endings.
Okay. هذا ال نو لي يا هذا لي محمد وهذا وذا
when الفجر preposition gives كسرة لي محمد
اوكي يا هذا لي محمد وذلك لي
حامدين تو كسر
مشكلين
نام مشكلين نام will always have either two dhamma two kasra two fatha okay
but with hada li muhammadin as well
yes
the first name okay okay liman hazihi هذه لي ياسيرين الحمد لله but no one says this like everybody just say الحمد لله like not
yes.
the kasra in the end just if you continue right
yes in when in spoken Arabic We usually don't read the last vowel of the sentence.
Yeah.
But here at the moment we are learning the grammar rules. That way the author of this book is focusing on the last vowel also.
Okay.
So that when
okay.
you use this word in the middle of sentence, you pronounce it correctly.
Okay. And this was
Lillahil Mashriku wal Maghrib.
Okay, Lillahil Mashriku wal Maghrib. Okay, God of East and West.
What? What is
it
the
means
meaning?
God of West and East, or?
Lillahi. To Allah belongs the East and West.
Okay.
It means that East and West belongs to Allah.
Yeah. El kalimat jadida. I don't know what's the with U. Yeah, yeah, okay. El kalimat jadida. El mik. It's the ironing thing.
Yes,
mikwa. El mikwa ta tu. Adarajatu, the bicycle. El milakatu, the spoon. El kida kudru, the cooking pot. El bakaratu, the cow. El falahu, was the farmer.
Yes, farmer.
El enfu, the nose. El famu, the mouth. El uzunu, the ear. El yaddu, the hand. El rijlu, the leg. Ashayu, the tea. El umu,
Ashayu, what is the meaning of Shayu?
Is it tea or thing? It's
tea,
tea, tea. Right?
Yes.
Tea, yeah. El umu, the mother. Athalajatu, the fridge. El kahwatu, the coffee. Sari'un, fast. Annafizatu, window, I think.
Correct.
And jiddan, very. Okay.
Stop here, and next time we'll start Adarsus Sabi.
Okay.
Okay.